Yeah. Okay. Listen, Good Mission Gaming here on the mic. Now, I got a little story for you, alright? So recently, I found an empty paycheck at my doorstep. And I thought to myself, what would any normal person do? But me personally? Alright. Now me, I would write $10,000 because you see, I'm just trying to live a normal life here with my family. Money to spare, yeah, I got money to share, and you know I have that back cause you know I really care. Now if I was lacking cash, I would write 100 stacks. I would buy a nice house just to get myself on track, maybe invest in stuff, maybe Bitcoin is enough, and I know that shit crash, life is finna be real tough.
Yo, and he was continuing the story. I wrote $10,000, yeah, $10,000. I was so fucking excited. I started praying on my bread because I just couldn't believe it. Yeah, you have to believe it. Hey, always believe in yourself, bro. Always believe in yourself. Don't let nobody get in your way, man. Blank check. Wrote the 10K, then I turned it in. I got $10,000, you might have guessed. Anyways, to Alaska, Russia, Germany, wherever you can think of, I went there. Yeah, $10,000 really makes someone believe in themselves. Money, I'm like Mr. Krabs, I got so much money. Yeah, just kidding, I don't have money at all. I mean, in fiction I do, but like in real life I don't. Once I got back home, I started breaking everything in my house because I didn't want to live there anymore. I want to buy a mansion, the biggest house in the world. But the first thing in my mind was, should I donate to charity? Fuck no. Keeping my money for myself, man. I don't wanna give it to some cancer kids, man. It wasn't backed on my important stuff. Then I bought my house, my mansion. Yeah. Then I bought so much more, yeah, I bought some more stuff. I probably don't even need it. Anyways, I'm out of here.